you seen all these bugs about?
Uncle?
Haven't had food like this since, hell, I don't know.
Good time for a rest?
It's always a good time for a rest, J.M.
You know, I had a feeling you'd say that.
All right, John.
Hey, son.
Sir.
How you like it? That's good. We'll be happy here.
If you don't mind, sir.
I know I'm pretty, John, but you don't gotta stare like that.
Darling?
Mm-hmm. Hi.
You make this place run, don't you?
You think?
Where would we be without you?
Yep. All right. I could use a bit of room.
Sorry. Well, my mistake.
John. What's the matter with you?
You really don't like jokes, huh?
Do you see me laughing? Why are you acting cross, John?
I'm sorry. Again.
Good Lord, John. Had enough.
Don't you do her that way, John.
Just saw you and thought this was a hog farm, Uncle.
Oh, you think that's clever, huh?
I ain't got the heart to push this any further. It was only a joke.
I'm too old for you to be carrying on like this.
Only hogs are clean.
Enough.
What is it?
John.
Probably better conversationalist, too.
I don't have time for this. John! John!
What?
Well, this is kind of embarrassing, but I need a few things for a home remedy.
A few things like what?
Oh, just some whiskey, peppermint, milkweed, some hair grease, and, some skunk meat.
What? What have you been up to?
Oh, it's a long story. My money really hurts. If you're out and about and come across any of these things, well, I'd appreciate it.
I'll see what I can do.
Thanks, John.
Pa.
ready, boy? Okay, here's the stuff you asked for. It was a real hassle finding all this.
Oh, thank God. Thank you, John. You made an itchy old man very happy.
Yeah, well, you owe me one. Oh, hey, Uncle.
How do?
How you doing?
I ain't buzzard food yet.
Didn't know this was a relaxation camp.
I won't rise to it. Got too much dignity.
I was only joking.
Well, I'm glad you're having yourself a jolly there.
How you doing?
Mr. Marston.
You're always working.
There's always something to do.
Thank you.
All right.